Whoa. Hello guys, it's Monday. Second Monday of 2017. I'm not going to continuously counting the third Monday, fourth Monday, fifth Monday. I might not doing that. But as far as I can remember, I will mention it to you guys. So yeah. I am actually today we are having a town hall, so probably we're not going to be working full day today because once town hall is happening, it's like, you know, wow. So our CEO has something to say, something to announce. It is actually something pretty big, so most of us are anxious and kind of like waiting since last year about the announcement. So yeah, I am afraid and anxious, and I don't know what to expect. So that's the thing, we don't know what to expect, and we just have to go with the flow, I guess. This Airfit from Apew. This is Airfit Apew Cushion Blusher. It's a blusher, but I use it as a foundation and it looks super awesome, guys. It's like, I know it. I don't know what the hell it is, but you know, I use it as a foundation and it looks super gorgeous. It's like, I know it's stupid, I know it sounds ridiculous, but the blusher does not look as if it is a blusher. Probably I think it is more on like a bronzy side of the blusher. It's not as a blusher in a pink tone color, it's a blusher in a skin tone color. So I am not sure why it is called a blusher. It is definitely not a blusher. I use it as my foundation, and it looks pretty good. I don't know about you guys. What do you guys think about this blusher foundation? So I use it as a foundation, and it looks good. So I have to adjust my car seat now, my driver car seat, because my fiancé drove my car yesterday, and he likes it very, very straight. I mean the seat in the back here, like, it's very straight, but I can't do that. I can't drive with a very straight, but I mean I can, but it feels uncomfortable for me. So I have to drive it very, not to say very, I have to drive it like really laid back a little. Big, so I shrunk it out a little. good. Just one problem, probably on the lipstick side. I'm not a fan of a coral lipstick, so I'm not sure whether it is suitable for my face or it is suitable for the makeup look or not. But I'm not really a pretty big fan of a coral lipstick. I love this color though. This is, I don't know, is it pink? So it's from Peripera. This one is from Peripera. It's from the Peripera Ink. Paris Ink Velvet. So this is the one, Paris Ink Velvet. So it's in the color 7. It's in the color 7. It's that movie pink color, which is super awesome. It looks really, really bridally, I guess. So I guess I'm going to use this one instead of a coral lipstick. I'm not a fan of a coral lipstick, so probably I will suggest this color instead for her to put on my lips, or something similar that she, whatever that she has. I get married, you know, whenever I watch my vlogs, I was like, oh, you know, that was the time when I was so excited to get married. So, second day of wearing a Pew blusher. This is actually a blusher. I'm wearing a blusher right now on my face as a foundation. So I know it sounds weird because at first I thought it was a foundation, but then when I read the box, it's like, oh my god, this is a blusher. It's actually a blusher. And I was like, how come a blusher is skin color? It's not pink color. So I was like, okay, probably this is a bronzer to some people who is a bit fairer than me, or yeah, who is a bit fairer than me. So it could be a bronzer to them. But anyway, I'm second day wearing the Airfit Cushion Blusher from Apiu. I don't know how to pronounce it. A apostrophe P I U. So it's a Korean brand. So yeah, it looks like Apiu. Apiu. And also the second day of wearing the Peripera Velvet Ink lipstick. So, and also second day of me wearing Lizzie eyeshadow palette. Everything was the same as yesterday. The makeup, the looks and everything. So I'm quite happy. Quite happy with this look right now that I am having on my face. Eyebrows as usual, my Tarte brows. Yeah, it's the one in the pot where it comes together with the brush, brow brush and all that. Blusher, today I'm wearing Sephora's I don't know what it's called, but it has like this side of like a blusher, a highlighter and a bronzer in one rounded shape of tub. So yeah, those are the things. Oh, it's a sunny Tuesday. I hope today is going to be positive. Going to be good. Anyways, guys, I don't know what to expect today. What's going to be happening? Still, yes, of course, we all don't know what's going to be happening in the future. We can just predict, but and hope. But apart from that, we know nothing. downloaded this one app. It's an IQ game app named Pig, and I always play the jigsaw puzzle inside that app. It soothes my mind. It makes me feel calm. I don't know why. It's like, you know, when I complete the puzzle, it makes me feel like, oh, such an achievement. I know it sounds weird, but yeah, this is me. This is who I am. See you guys. Bye.